Question checkpoint. Future uncertain. Too open? Too soon? December 23rd, 1982. Welcome back to Beepers, please. This is the final day. What is going to happen? Which path shall I choose? What is going to happen today? The Ministry of Admission is involved in discussions regarding the closure of this checkpoint. Oh shit. Until a decision is made, maintain your duties as ordered. You are scheduled for an information audit tomorrow morning. Do not leave your designated region. Continue to confiscate all Arstotzkan's passports from native entrance. Glory to Arstotzka. And there's our criminals. Alright, I'm going to hang this on the... hang this on the wall, because fuck you guys. Alright, final day. Oh boy, this is going to be mental. I'm still having second thoughts. What should I do? Should I escape or should I go in for the order? To be honest, I haven't done that much wrong. I mean, I've ignored all that Isaac's group's sort of advice. I reckon if I'd done what they'd said, then gone to the audit tomorrow, I would get fucked over. But since I haven't, we'll see. We will see. Beepers, please! Alright, we've got a million things to check. You are visiting for 8 weeks. Visiting 3 months. Paulo, that's your name. Vanilla? Your name's Vanilla, but spelt wrong. Sugar Murgress. I still need to get one more passport if I wanted to escape, but I'm... 30-10-1984, Bob Tier, you are bouncing on the spot. Oops, getting in Christian. Hang on. Documents. Access permit. You cannot fool me! This is a forgery. I do not know. Detain. Almost got past me. Get out of there. Next. Beepers, please. What is purpose? I am seeking asylum. Fingerprints. That's fine. That's wrong. I cannot verify fingerprints. I do not want to say. Where's your passport? Denied. Reasoning. Give. Get out of here, you scum. No asylum for you. Beepers, please. What does purpose of trip? Just visiting. Visiting 2 weeks, that's fine. You do not have polio. Insert thing. You are missing required vaccination. What are you talking about? Well, exactly what I just said, you blithering idiot. Seriously. Denied, reasoning, blah blah, have your shit. Get out of here. Next. What do you mean? What do you mean? I have job here. No, sorry, you do not have job here, Mr. Criminal. We have some questions for you. I do not like your tone. I don't like your face. I wonder if you pull this up. Hello. Okay, nothing happens, that's fine. Next. Hey buddy, how's it going? Oh boy, I make big sky. Huge! You have no idea. Anyway, I just come to say thank you. I wait in line just for that. Maybe I quit now. Wow. Holy fucking shit, that's what, $200. Okay, thanks Georgie. Might have to contemplate my decision here. Beepers, please. What does purpose of trip? Just visiting. Duration of stay? 60 days. Visiting, it's fine. You got Polo. It's your name. Killian Allison, that's fine. You are from... let me check that quickly. Tiskingo. I can't say any bloody name here. 73, 171, that's not expired, overweight, ha ha ha, sucks to be you.
You're not a criminal. That looks like you. You look happy enough. Welcome to our glorious nation. Have some money. No? Okay, sure. Next. Do 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 do. Hey, fatty. You're fat. I'm insulting you. You have job. Fishing is not a job. Unless you're a bum. And Xeringo. That's fine. That's got polo. That's also fine. Those numbers match. You said you're working here for 173. Your weight is different, dear sir. You've got even fatter. You've been selected for random search. Face the scanner. Incoming picture of a very fat naked man. Yeah, turn it over, turn it over. No, you've just got fatter, actually. Yes, balding. You're fat and balding. And that's the rest of that's fine, actually. Do 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 do. Cause no trouble. Next. Oh shit, I haven't got enough passport yet. I better do that soon. Depends what route I want to take. What does purpose trip? I am immigrating. What the fuck? What kind of driving is that, man? Oh, hell. Oh, fuck. Keep! 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 Come on! Open! Keep! Gun! Bang. You can't get past my super aim. End of day 31. The day was cut short by a terrorist attack. You have rushed home amid the panic at work to check on your family. Your information order is scheduled for tomorrow morning. You can now escape to Austin with 3 family members. So we can escape and leave 2 of them behind or go into my audit tomorrow. Trust your gut or run.
Hello, Inspector.
We have audited your activities for the past 20 years. There are some anomalies.
Oh, fuck.
But you have served Arstotzka well. We will overlook these small transgressions. You have been cleared of any suspicion. Thumbs up. Glory to Arstotzka. A new agreement has been reached for Kolechia. Kolechia can consent reach over Grestin. Grestin border checkpoint will reopen soon. Return to your posts on January the 1st. Endless unlock code, which will be blurred out because it's a spoiler. Looks like I made the right decision. You played for 4.5 hours. Of 341 people you processed, 181 denied, 104 denied, 181 approved, 41 detained, and I got it wrong 38 times. Not all of them on purpose. 301 stamps applied, and this is the last ending.
And that was Let's Play Papers, Please.
One bloody fantastic game. Even though I've probably spoiled the entire thing, go pick this up, play it, there's plenty more endings to find out. Seriously, it is fantastic. Support LupusFolk, buy this game now. But for the meantime, this has been Let's Play Papers, Please. Thanks for watching. Join us next time, comrades. Glory to Arstotzka.